red cedar bark.
Becomes this. Same again. Keep processing until fine. Mature fireweed flowers mixed in with the cedar bark. Fellow YouTubers, a little update. The grill I had, one of the support the metal wires snapped, dropped my pot of food, and I lost about half of it. So I've had to hang the pot back by the chain again and just kind of adapt the setup where I put the steak on the grill just sitting on the rocks. But now, unfortunately, lost half my meal on that was in the pot. But either way, adapt and overcome, right? So given that my steak is successfully grilling off on that little grill, even though it's broken from hanging, the pot's only half full with the vegetables because the other half are on the ground. So when the steak cooks off to the degree I want it to, I'm just going to cut it up on the cutting board over there and throw it into the pot and just have it as a pot of stew. I think that'll work. The ingredients inside the pot were potatoes, carrots, onions, mushrooms, that type of thing. And then I just put in some gravy mix in with it. So adding in steak chunks won't be any harm to it for sure. So either way, I'll salvage this mission. And I'll have to work on a 2.0 for the grill design.